funds.
And all this uncertainty over the current budget has forced the State Department of Transportation to suspend 20 of its large road projects, and dozens more could soon be put on hold. News on 6's Emory Bryan is live on the story and found out how this will impact Tulsa drivers. Emory?
Well, delays on bridges like this one, the repairs there, it won't really stop traffic, but it will just let aggravating problems like these potholes just get a lot worse. In Tulsa, the delayed projects are mainly bridge repairs and road resurfacing.
On Highway 75 at 36th Street North, the cones are out early for a bridge project that was supposed to start Monday. It's off for now, held up by indecision on the state budget and the potential that ODOT won't have the money to pay contractors.
We won't have enough cash coming in throughout the year to satisfy our outstanding financial obligation.
This intersection downtown has both ramps and bridges under contract for repairs, but ODOT has told the workers to wait. A partial list of suspended projects in Tulsa include on Highway 169, $5.9 million of resurfacing. On the IDL downtown, $9.3 million worth of bridge repairs. In Jinks at 96th Street, $5.4 million for rehabilitation and road widening. And on I-244, $9 million worth of work on four bridges. It's on hold. The bridge at Pittsburgh is one of those due for substantial repairs that will now remain as is until ODOT gets more tax money. The state was going to start work on bridges at Harvard, Yale, and Memorial too, but that's on hold, and the state is reviewing 80 other projects that might be next.
We're just going to stop where we're at with projects we haven't started. We're going to review the projects that we have started and determine which ones are viable to responsibly stop if necessary.
Now, ODOT's share of the budget cuts could amount to $230 million. That's the worst-case scenario. They note that 23 other states in the last 2 years have raised fuel taxes, and right now Oklahoma's fuel tax is among the lowest in the nation. On the scene, on the story on 4th Street downtown, Emory Bryan, News on 6.